father and mommy.
Well, be rude
to you. Concert. I was trampled by a man in my wheelchair at her DC show in 2017. They saw and brought him on stage with her anyway.
So it seems like Lizzo is starting candles
and actually put a little ray on Twitter.
Story, you better stop. Why are you acting like that, Story? I'll never ride you on the moped again, Story. You keep acting like that. You don't treat your mommy like that. Bullcrap.
Thank you.
better quit hassling your mom. It's not still a good story.
They should just go out here and just get a divorce for any little reason, right? You have to be happy in all aspects of your life. If you are not
See the way my inventory screen dropped down like that? Yeah, dude's a cheater.
Thank you. amazing. It really is. I feel bad, but you know, sometimes I don't, because hey, maybe, just maybe, it is better for people like, you know.
Cheater. It's hilarious. Cheater. Clown.
Thank you.
sucks too. He's a cheater. Exotic cheater.
backslid by you with this whole, like, we're helping the next generation straight. Like, we all...
Also, another story for my whole, like, Orlando fiasco and being stuck in Charlotte. We sat on the first flight back to Nashville for an hour. No air conditioning, no nothing. They just sat there, didn't tell us what was happening. We just can't do it.
Something
was going on. And then they got up in the air, and they told everybody that there was going to be turbulence. And so, in economy, they would only give people water because turbulence was about to happen. And they had the cart that they were rolling out. Now, they were still pouring people water. Here's a cup of water. They would not give anybody any cranberry juice, any tonic water, because that's very dangerous because turbulence was about to happen. And they didn't give out snacks because turbulence was about to happen. Even though the cart was out and everybody was walking around. Like, what? It's just mind-boggling. It's chaos.
Are you serious? I promised, baby. I'm not doing nothing.
I
was charging my...
My flight was canceled and rescheduled for 2 days later. The person said, I'm literally on the airport floor right now because there's no hotels available and my flight got moved from 10:30 p.m. to 7:30 a.m. to the voucher. It was literally me Sunday night. Also, this really was like a sitcom because I was crouched, like rolled up underneath like the row of seats at the gate. And at 3 a.m. or whatever, when the janitors come out, they're vacuuming. Did not care at all that there were people trying to sleep or anything like that. I'm not even saying you need to do your job. But he literally stuck the hose, close to my face. My hair got pulled by that vacuum. At 3 a.m. I was like, this cannot get...
Hey, John. How you doing?
At the Charlotte airport, I saw somebody unroll a blow-up camping mattress
what's,
and sleep on that.
Like,
what's
good?
The level of preparedness. You just expect that things are going to be canceled.
How you doing?
You just have a mattress ready to go.
Yeah, I just got done building a 1980 vintage Garelli moped. And surprised the shit out of me. I was able to get it to go faster. See how it was glitching in and shit. Sean Cheater Cheater. Show them that you can smoke their head, and then they start cheating. Bullshit. Cheaters. Thank you. Looks different. What the hell?
In our society. Yeah. You, it's just unfortunate.
Somebody try to call?
We're doing something to be our
Yes, I will in a minute, sweetie. I got 333. That's a good time. That was a pretty damn good time. The world record was 250 something, and I just got 333. That's not bad. It's pretty slow though compared to that, isn't it? Damn it, here, I'm on it. Booty twister! Sorry for whatever. Not talking to you. I don't. I'm about to turn a different monitor on so I can see the chat.
And she specifically wanted these girls to be fat. That was the whole point of the documentary that she did. I think it was called, like, This One's for the Big Girls. Well, some of these big girls are actually turning on her. After.
Hello, Daytron. Are you still there? Are you still with me?
One of them quits in solidarity with the other. And what?
All right, I got my chat on.
That they felt sexually denigrated and pressured to participate in.
I can see my chat now. Hello, Daytron. You still with me? Say something. I'm about to, hold on, give me a second. My dad ever was.
You know why he broke up? Do you have any idea?
I don't. My mom said it was just like a depression, and he was living with his dad at the time, who was like a massive alcoholic, and I guess he was drunk after they were living in a hotel, and he was drunk at his dad's hotel, and he was talking about killing himself, and his dad was like, oh, my God, he won't do it.
How'd your dad talk?
Knocking on the door? Here, I'm lying. I'm gonna turn this shit off.